Reed has excellent intentions, not only for his staff and his business, but big picture. It could be today, but it could be 5 years from now, 10 years from now.
He's not into the status quo of how an HVAC dealership should run. It's just a sponge for new and different ways to do things.
Within our industry, there's a lot of traditions, and we're always trying to innovate and, you know, kind of learn from that.